Hi guys, welcome to Plastic Surgery Education. Today we'll be discussing one of the commonly asked questions to a plastic surgeon: is plastic surgery risky? So I would say, although plastic surgery is exceedingly safe, it has got its own sets of complications and risks. The risks of plastic surgery are almost, or I would say, are similar to the risks of any other surgical procedure. Now, if we have to discuss about it more, the risks of any plastic surgery procedure can be divided into risk due to anesthesia part of it and risk due to surgery proper. Now, risk due to anesthesia part of it, what are the risks and who is more prone to these risks because of anesthesia? Now, unexpected reaction to anesthesia can occur to any individual, any healthy individual, including you and me. So that apart, that is an unexpected reaction that can be anaphylaxis. So that is, I think, beyond our control. Apart from routine testing, there is not much we can do to it, except that when it occurs, we can handle it effectively, we can manage it effectively. Now, coming to who are at risk candidates for anesthesia purpose. So any individual with diabetes mellitus, with ischemic heart disease, with BMI which is more, patients who have got a tendency to obesity, smokers, patients with compromised immune status, seropositive patients. So these would be a category of patients who would be at a higher risk of anesthesia than the normal population. Apart from that, apart from the anesthesia point of view risk, we have risk due to surgical procedures. Now again, we can divide that risk into risk which is common to all surgical procedures at large, and there are risks because of certain specific procedures, risks which can be attributed, complications which can be attributed to individual procedures. Now, if we discuss about the risks which are associated with a general plastic surgery procedure, I would say infection is the commonest of the risks. So, although we do take care, do take all necessary precautions preoperatively, intraoperatively, postoperatively, that infections don't occur, there is a risk that infections still might occur. Then scarring is a definite risk of all plastic surgery procedures. Wherever there is an incision, there is a likelihood of a scar. Excess bleeding, hematoma formation because of any surgical procedure is a possibility. Then there might be chances of wound adhesions. The suture line which is taken, the wound might gape in the post-operative period. Then there might be seroma collection, fluid collection, for example, in liposuctions, wherein we aspirate a lot of fat from the tummy, there is a likelihood that a seroma may form. That area may become numb due to a temporary nerve damage, which eventually gets recovered in due course of time. So I would say these are the general risks of anesthesia and of surgical procedures. So again, coming to the specific question, is plastic surgery risky? No surgical procedure is totally safe. Any surgery, any plastic surgery, has got its own inherent risks. The risk of plastic surgery is similar to risks of any surgical procedure. It is not more than any other surgical procedures involved. So I think that was all about risks related to plastic surgery. If you want to know more about specific risks related to specific procedures which you are planning to undergo, you can consult with your plastic surgeon and know about the detailed risks of those individual procedures. So I think that's all for now, guys. Take care. Cheers.